What do you think now about the Blancpain Swatch?
I don't understand why they did this for Blancpain. It might become a big success, I don't know. I understood a little bit for Omega. I had some understanding. For Blancpain, they think they have a cow now and they can milk the cow and everybody will buy thousands of pieces. Next might be Brugge, and then I don't know. If I don't understand, I can give no opinion, because you should always give an opinion of what you understand.